On the 8th day, I returned back to Finland. I stayed night at the Kilpisjärvi camping area. Some reindeers was also camping there. On the ninth day, I made a small hiking trip to the point where the borders of Sweden, Norway and Finland meet. On morning, I took a boat ride from camping area to Koltalahti. You can return with the same boat, but I decided to hike back to camping area. It was about 20 kilometers walking in beautiful Mallastrik Nature Reserve. Some other tourists took the same route, so I didn't have to walk alone. On the 10th day, I had some gravel roads again to ride. I had a lunch break at Hannukainen. Short break at Portimojärvi. There was a locked gate ahead. I didn't want to drive all the way back, so I let the Garmin find the detour. As usual, Garmin led the kind of interesting road. Thank you. found very nice hotel and hostel at Kemi, where I stayed over the night. I can highly recommend this one.